May 20th at 9:25 a.m. It's a Tuesday. Tracy and I, well, Tracy went to the store and got some stuff for CJ's grave. And, got three cherubs that watch over her. Right there is one. Right there is one. The one at her feet. Now CJ is right below. There's a pecan I put down there for her because she always liked pecans. Straight down there is where she's rolled in her curl to sleep. And that's where we put her. And she's down there forever now. I miss her. That's my little girl. There's CJ. We got these little solar lights that come on at night. All night. So she's not afraid. I miss my CJ. I miss her so much. She was 7 years old. We had to put her down on the 17th of December, 2013, because she had cancer and everything inside her was becoming liquefied, and there was a really bad smell because of that, and she was suffering, so we had to put her down. I miss you, CJ. I miss you.